This machine here behind me is a Gea rotary tablet press equipped with a specifically designed MUPS infeed system. MUPS is a special dosage form. It's a blend between pellets and excipients, and that blend has a strong tendency for segregation. Also, to achieve good quality tablets, it's important not to damage or destroy the coating of the pellets. So how did we resolve the problem of damaging pellets and the segregation of the blend? Well, this system here has been designed to minimize mechanical stress onto the pellets, and with our unique air compensator system, we are able to compress tablets with an equal force, avoiding overcompression of the tablets. The segregation we have eliminated by designing a continuous system, a continuous dosing, blending, feeding and tableting system. Like that, we have eliminated all the process steps which increase the risk of segregation of the blends. We have achieved with this system to increase productivity up to 3 times faster compared to conventional tablet press. We have eliminated start of batch losses and end of batch losses, meaning 30% losses which we got rid of, higher process yields. Next to that, we have a very robust process, meaning that there is no risk of losing complete batches at all. This system is available in our factory, so if customers have any of these problems, they can always contact us. We will support them and invite them for further trials in our factory.